A man is sentenced for selling drugs to a local high school student that led to a near-fatal overdose. A federal judge sentenced Marcus Phoenix to 16 years in prison. Investigators say Phoenix sold the teen fentanyl instead of Percocet. After the teen overdosed, Narcan did not revive him, so life-saving surgery was performed. Investigators say that Phoenix was on probation for another drug trafficking conviction when he was arrested for this crime.